I'm Chris Candy, number 99 for the Baltimore Ravens, and you're watching Video City TV.
Hey, Video City, this is your girl, Soya Times. Welcome to another Top 5 Video Countdown. We are in New York City at the Stellan, having a wonderful time, and it's my birthday, finally that time of year. I'm turning 29. I know I don't look like I'm 29, but I'm having a really good time. Let's get the countdown started with the number 5 video, De La Soul with Spirit of the Wolf.
The last year, a lot of music coming out, the shit's been weak, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas try to take hip-hop and make that shit R&B, rap and bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Or make that shit funk. Fuck that.
And like the wool, we bring it to you in the purest form. We reside far away from the norm. Spawn from the big catch, the big bang, big breaks. Fetch pads and pens, even with the pencils. Rap labels study us, flooded us with stencil. That's Tinseltown, murder your display. And we stay flying, even with the terrorists is trying. This to that town, monitor the hat down. Searching for controlled substance with sustenance. We administer the drug ever since day glow covers rope pots, green balloons. The black shirt, sand stakes, elevated noon. AOI grind, you hear it, understand, we steer it. Some choose to veer it off the course. The main source missing, you pay no dues, you earn no pension. Learn the rules, you can either be the pimp or the pimped out too. Whack niggas do not forget.
They running up on niggas with all that whack shit.
What up, man?
Talking about UMC.
Soya Times here, we having a good time at the Stellan. And let's keep the countdown going with the number 4 video, who is Jace with Catch 22.
Jace, Jay Dirt. Uncharted territories, I'm talking about making it last. We can pop jokes, hold a long conversation and laugh. Stripping rubbish, grubbage, I'm up and down in the bath. Soaking wet hot oil, massage, tongue kissing you. I ain't gonna play with you, know exactly what you came for. Some real good love and grab something, mommy, let's go. I'ma take you around the world without leaving the room. Dr. Dirt got just the thing to keep you in the mood.
Not like money, baby, more. But see right there, it's just my problem. Find a stack, ceiling, floor. See this girl, it don't be understanding exactly what my heart be for. Sometimes I wonder if I didn't have money, would my hands will be on it.
I can't get you off of my mind. Meanwhile, I'm stuck, be on my ground.
It's 22, money on my boo. Hit the block, I'm taking in, got my head about to spin, no.
Saigon, you're watching Video City, and we out here at DJ Boy Wonder Studio, and I have Panama with me.
What's good, Saigon? It's finally good to meet you, baby.
I know. He's no stranger to Video City. For those who've been living under a rock, let everybody know, who is Panama?
I'm just a Panamanian MC from Brooklyn. I'm out here just trying to live well. Love life and laugh dolphins. Nah, I'm an actor, rapper, model, entrepreneur, puppet master, all types of shit. It's Miss Saigon boyfriend. You heard? You heard?
What? Here you go. What? I feel like Lil Jon right now. What? No, I'm just playing. No, okay, let's be serious. Let's talk about your music. All right. How did you get into music? Because it started from what? Tell me.
Music started, first it was a passion. You know, music is a passion. And when I was shooting The Wire as an actor, it gave me a platform because the show was so big as a brand. It gave me a platform to actually pursue the music on a bigger scale. And I was always doing music on the side, but you know that local artist grind, where you don't have that big platform to kind of catapult you into the music scene.
Mm-hmm.
You kind of stay in that round till you find like an avenue. So The Wire was my avenue. And when that happened, my peers, you know, MCs that I know in New York City was respecting the fact that I can rap. And they was respecting the craft opposed to, like, that's actor turned rapper. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm a real MC, and DJs really play my record on Shade 45 and Hot 9 and Power. So it's not like, oh, they just doing it because they don't know why. It's like, yo, this kid really has talent, and this kid really is the MC, so.
Right, of course. So I hear you doing production. You was telling me about that. Did The Wire help you with that also?
Yeah, well, it created an avenue of interest,
mm-hmm.
you know, to do production and pursue it and understand what that process is about. So, yeah, we have a production team with my brothers, Kevin Brown, Mills Miller. So it was Mills Miller Media. And we shoot all your favorite artists. You hear me, Saigon?
Yeah.
All your favorite artists. She not even interview no more. All your favorite
artists.
Nah, we do. Shout out to everybody that we shot. We just shot one shot deals today, but we shot Akon, Fabulous, Jadakiss, Fred the Godson, myself. Hold up, back to me, myself. You heard? Nah, I'm fucking with you.
Yo, he is crazy. I love him, though. I love him. So, what else is going on?
Working on a new TV pilot,
mm-hmm.
Called The Point. We got some good people behind that. Damon Guy, Rodney Shepherd, Marco. He's actually the field production manager for Amish Mafia. So, he's like editing that. So we have people interested like Showtime and HBO and Netflix. So we're going to find a home. You know, we have people involved in that project. So I'm doing TV, short films with the Mills Millie Camp, the Do-It-Yourself project. You know, we just out here grinding, man. Shoot to live, man. That's
good.
It.
Good luck with that. We're going to be watching.
Of
now,
course.
Tell me something about this music we got going in the background. You hear that?
Well, we just dropped the mixtape today. Y'all might see this tomorrow, but we just dropped it today, though.
Woo.
August 29th. Shout out to my little sister, too. Her birthday's today. Happy birthday. Te quiero mucho, Shyla. Me and my brother, DJ Boy Wonder. That's my king from day one, A1 Sauce. You know what I'm saying? Miss Styles from Hip Hop Nation. We just collaborated. This is the family thing, the Wopar family. You know, Winner's Own Perfect Angels. We dropped this mixtape called The Panama Canal. The next one's already in process, the Operation Just Cuz. So we just put this magic together, man. This is what we do for Video City. Shout out that boy Doug, too. I see you, King. One time.
Tell everybody where they can find you on your social networks and
it's
stuff like that.
It's very easy. You can follow Miss Saigon when she tweets me at It's Panama Baby. You can find my homegirl, Casey the Connect, on Instagram when she tweets me, It's Panama Baby. You can find my homegirl, I don't got no more homegirls in the
back. Oh, damn.
Nah, but It's Panama Baby's the movement, man. You can find my brother, DJ Boy Wonder, when he tweets me, It's Panama Baby. It's Panama Baby is the movement for Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, every social media that the government trying to get us on the grid. You heard? I'm out here, man, on the grid.
Yo, give shout out and credit to people that's helping you with
everything
that you're
doing. Everybody helped me. The Wopar families, that's what everybody. In my country, big shout out my country, Panama, that helped me. Boy Wonder, Miss Styles, my brother Shampoo, he done helped me from ground zero. Mills Miller, Kevin Brown, all the producers I work with, all the artists, all the graphic designers I work with, all the directors. You know what I'm saying? Even you helping me, you know what I'm saying? Giving me a platform.
Right.
Miss Saigon helping me. Doug from Video City helping me.
Right.
And we rocking out. You know what I'm saying? All my Wopar fans, man, I love y'all.
Yup. Shout out to DJ Boy Wonder for letting us be here right now.
Absolutely.
And having this interview. Shout out to YMBS, Shampoo.
Absolutely.
And definitely Casey the Connect for lacing me with this. We're going to have her up in a minute.
Absolutely.
Toya Times back at you. We are keeping the countdown going. Here's the number 3 video, Tyler Quali, featuring Kendrick Lamar with Push Through.
I rise as day breaks, clouds hide the sun's rays. Turbocharged bars, slide cars on track, falling off, gain scars in these.